into wounded knee. Let's hope I don't trip over and break my ankle or something. Oh, bloody hell, a dirty redskin.
He wrapped himself in glory on December 29, 1890.
Wise. Sage decision.
Sage decision. What a fantastic turn of phrase. We're just full of compliments for each other. Oh, nice. Well. Killing with Devil's Kiss, Shock Jockey, or Bucking Bronco causes effects to chain to nearby enemies. It's a hat.
It's a hat.
So I'll take it and add it to my enormous collection of hats.
I've got an enormous selection of hats upstairs. I'd like to thank Paul from work for these bottles of Budweiser. Thanks, mate. Bought for him, drunk, entirely by me. That shit beer. Not fucking cracking the wine. Not this time of fucking night. Not when I got the up in the morning.
It's entirely tasteless, isn't it?
It is, it's shit. And the taste it does have is fucking rank.
Bottles, cans, it doesn't make a difference.
I was really hoping that the bottles would make a difference.
Yeah, freaking like.
Alas, no. Yeah, that's the thing about, maybe that's it. We didn't buy the Budweiser ourselves, so it tastes of shit. You see, and not in a it was bought for us kind of way, it's more sort of a theft of Budweiser shit. Because we were drinking those ladies' cans of Budweiser earlier. And now we're drinking Paul's Budweiser.
Paul's Lady Budweiser.
Well, Kev said this. Lesbians drink Budweiser.
Do they?
Apparently. It's the lesbian's favourite drink, Budweiser. Hence, Ben Ruff drinks it. In the Lol and Evil song, He's Ben Ruff, I wrote the line, loves the Bud because he loves the lezzers. No daytime TV, so fuck off Jezza, in relation to Jeremy Kyle. And you can download the Lol and Evil song, He's Better Off, which is me and Kev, by the way, from soundcloud.com/BritishBears. You will find it there. It is Ben Ruff's theme from Bantamania. The former Bantamania World Heavyweight Champion. Because he's Ben Ruff, but he's no longer the king. I am. Belt's up there. No, that's not the way the pay-per-view is supposed to end, by the way. Kevin's a bad one.
Take it!
Great! I didn't ask for this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to
into
erase,
the spotlight. Thrust, Jay.
Pardon?
Thrust.
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 I don't want to thrust.
No, I'm saying I've been thrust.
You've been thrust.
I don't want you to thrust.
Good.
I've had enough thrusting for one gaming session.
Now that you're out of yours, I might realize cages have their advantages.
He's been thrust and he's the champ.
God.
1, 2, 3, don't make me laugh. Because he's been thrust.
1, 2, 3, I've made you laugh.
I've got what you need, Booker.
He's got a big box of dirt.
1, 2, 3, please don't laugh. I'm Ben Thrust, I'm shit at sex. One night with me, you'll go back to your ex. I'd just like to point out, Ben Ruff, if you're watching, which you're not, but if you are,
he's Ben Ruff,
not taking the piss out of you. No! Maybe he does, but not in the fucking Mr. Tumble way.
He's not a tumbler.
Oh, that's a tune!
Ooh.
Locke's never mentioned.
Lacrimosa by Beethoven, bitch.
Can't imagine that was by accident.
Recognize your classical music.
Prayed for the prophet's heir day and night. That's my tower.
Lo, Wild Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved. She shall
I can hear it in yours.
She shall not come.
Do you need a nudge?
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
It's like, oh.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm going to get one.
What a ridiculous thing to say. Pick my lock.
Song ended.
Pick my lock, because I'm the champ.
Oh, he's back.
More money. Here.
More problems.
That'll do.
Lady Comstock up there in that portrait.
To those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them. No
pain, no gain.
I would not gladly give.
Wait, mate.
And when I had scorched the hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, there is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved.
That's a Cory fart.
Oh, good. It's not good, is it? Terrible.
It's not good at all, mate.
Fast processing. I don't think that's real lava, you could probably stand in it.
Don't worry.
Fine. Quickly, to Comstock's vengeance. Ah, jumped over you, bitch.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad.
It's talking to you.
Let me scout ahead, see if there's somewhere to move forward.
Can I use that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Listen.
There you go.
I remember.
Yes.
There's more where that came from.
Is that?
Whenever I get anxious, tears have a way of appearing.
Gonna get down.
Do you see those tears?
Good lord. Baby, got you moving all over town.
That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
Yes. Seriously, can I get down?
Try that one!
Try that one!
Turret, now!
Dude, name!
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Fucking pound shot turret.
Just throw a grenade at himself.
Not a bad idea. Prime reloading opportunity.
Oh, yeah.
More murder of crows. Brilliant. There it is. Totally on jingle, jingle, jingle. There it is. Brilliant. I wonder, can she suck my dick?
That's enough, slave. We just need the vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
One way or another. Midnight. I can't remember the fucking voice actor for Booker.
Keep your eye open for that.
Trey Barker.
Who?
Trey Barker? Yes.
What's he been up to in his life?
He voiced this. He did Nate Drake's brother, Sam, in Uncharted 4. He does many voiceovers. Him and, whoever does fucking Nate Drake. The two of them basically do all the voiceovers in everything ever.
They've got those voices.
They do.
That kind of voice.
Yes.
Shut up, I'm watching a video.
I can't remember the fucking guy who voices Nathan Drake. It's 4:15 in the morning, I imagine. Nolan North, thank you.
Nolan North?
Nolan North.
That is a voice actor name.
It is. Correct.
Hi, my name's Nolan North. You've got the part.
Actually, I think Trey Barker might have been Joker as well.
Okay.
I think he took over from Mark Hamill in the Arkham series, and sounds exactly the same.
Mark Hamill was very good in that.
Yes, Mark Hamill was very good at that, but sometimes the Force calls. Oh, for the people back at home, we're about to have a moment. And once Krusty eventually looks in its direction, he'll see that moment.
You'll notice that I've already got my gun turret on the go.
There it is, there's the moment.
Much obliged!
They're better just shooting the back. Though, to be fair, it's dead.
You have reminded me about the back shooting thing. Mm. So,
well, I'm glad I did. But while I was saying it, there was giant text on the screen.
Oh, was there?
Yeah. Don't worry. Also oblivious.
He's coming for me.
Just shut up.
All that will be left is the lie.
Still alive, is he?
Who is? What?
Just give us what we came for.
Tuzza.
Oh, Tuzzy.
Well, it's not giving me the option though, so maybe it's not. It's not, is it? Well, it's irrelevant.
Well, if you bring a Tuzzy in from another dimension, it's automatically on your side, so.
You know, but I didn't know whether it had died or not. Because it's not going. Because
you brought it in. They're not brought in, are they?
Yeah, look at it.
Yeah, that exists.
Yeah, but it's not letting me do it. That's the point.
Oh. Okay.
Elizabeth, a little help?
No problem.
A little run that she does.
There you go.
Bit like that seagull.
I was going to say, like a seagull dance. Yes, I will help myself.
Want some purple drink? Got lots of purple drink. The place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here. There's fucking shock jockey all over the floor, just lick a bit.
Yeah. I've got you off. I have. I'm gonna do it.
Elizabeth.
Locked, Elizabeth.
Locked? This ready. Safe is locked? Genuinely surprised.
Catch. That's a bonus. Like 1p or something.
Just add it to the stack of 204. I just pulled out this safe. Cheers, though.
Slate. He's here.
Ah, there's a thingies. Subdue him. I'm the Slate Whisperer.
What is that?
Comstock ships. He's coming for Slate.
It was Slate who killed for his country at Wounded Knee. It was Slate who stormed the gates at Peking. Slate!
Oh, you know that trick well, Anne.
Comstock's coming, Booker. But our lives won't satisfy him. Oh, no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
See, that sniper rifle would be well handy.
We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys.
My face.
A soldier's death awaits.
Many, many men wish death on me.
I was about to start. No. Many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish death from me, Lord, I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men.
Who's that?
Oh, yeah. It's that little high bit,
yeah. Oh, yeah, it was.
Cheeky.
Yeah. Yeah,
from out of nowhere.
Yeah. It's Randy Orton singing.
Yeah, yeah.
Randy Orton singing, that's something that should never happen.
Never. Randy Orton acting is bad enough.
Not getting this thing open with that shot.
This open door.
You're not the fucker doing it, remember? Tin Man! Tin Man!
Yeah, shut up. Shut up, you old fool! Into my coach.
No guts.
My bloody coach!
Take this!
Thank you.
More pineapples.
Healthy man.
Healthy, 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 healthy man. Shove pineapples up their ass.
Because it's their own free will.
Now they don't cry no more.
Here,
they're so used to the arse being sore.
Finish it.
Have mercy on healthy men.
Spare or kill? I'm quite fancying spare.
I'm quite fancying spare.
You're what did I press?
A tin man.
I spared him. Riding a dildo of lightning.
That's horrific as well.
Yeah, that looks uncomfortable.
Really, really not pleasant.
Press to shoot a bolt of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
Something, something, dark side. Shock tactics.
Wasn't the first. Comstock's men will surely take him.
Did you ever get used to it? Killing.
Yeah, I've played video games before.
He'll come back to help us.
Will he?
Probably not.
He didn't when I played it last, but then I killed him, so. I would kill that brain in Minerva's den.
Kill what?
Thanks. That brain.
Oh, yeah. Brain? Wait, what?
The big electro fucking water thing that was all like, bah! It was batshit crazy, but we carried on finding audio.
That wasn't Minerva's
please kill
den.
Us. Was that not Minerva's? Was that BioShock 2 proper?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
That was Gil Alexander. Together. Oh, Gil!
Oh, God, fuck me, of course it was, because it played into the ending, didn't it?
Mm-hmm. Three people you saved.
Got their own bromance!
Oh, fuck.
Well rounded.
Much obliged!
What was that?
Killed somebody with...
bigger. I guess. 5 of 8.
Yeah.
Do we have 5 figures? Have we killed with 5?
I can't believe we've killed with Bronco unless you shoot him up in the air
sometimes
and then kill him.
Maybe they fall back down, bump their head in a bad way.
Throw me up about 4 foot.
Oh, yeah, that's all it takes.
Only a nasty fall.
That's unless you know enough, the better.
Bang your head, you're a goner. Woke up one morning dead.
Take it.
A hot fuzz.
The voice was hot fuzz, the quote wasn't really. I say it's all old bollocks. I say it's all old shit. shit bollocks. Oh no. Not shit bollocks. Not again. Every time.
Quite a doorbell, that.
That'd be a nice door.
It's funny, Hot Fuzz came into my head earlier today from work, actually.
Oh, did
the,
he?
The Jewel Bill Bailey character.
Oh, yeah. Nobody tells me nothing.
Exactly.
I don't know what my arms are doing. They just went up there and I don't know why.
Maybe you were trying to have a stretch and decided not to.
Maybe. After him! Good job, guys!
I'm not sure I'm a fan of this fucking steam thing where it pops up like every time you do whatever it has a requirement to do a thing before it gives you the thing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Cut off his escape!
Oh! Kill him from fucking 2 yards away, but can't kill him on the right in front of me.
Push him.
What did you. It's a sound.
Catch, fucker!
Nice!
Catch, motherfucker. Some fries, motherfucker.
I watched that yesterday also. Popped up on a... It was shared from a memory. From a year ago. From someone.
Can you remember them all?
Supplies, motherfucker. Disguise, motherfucker.
Some pies, motherfucker.
Was there a pies on?
I think so. If not, there is now.
Nope. They're gone. The trick is, who posted it? I think I remember. And that's not how you spell words.
How do you spell them, Jay?
With letters.
Excellent. You've been practicing.
Here we go. First prize, motherfucker, is one. Right. The original version. Watch Dexter, everybody. And then watch that guy, who is fucking on point.
All rise, motherfucker. Hard eyes, motherfucker.
Rocket booker!
Alright, should have got put through it, didn't he?
I know. I will.
Hello! Ah! Rockets? That's just not cricket.
No, it's rocket.
Exactly. It's the points, isn't it?
Wordplay.
Ha, in the face. Ha, in the face.
Like a pig? In the face, motherfucker. Like a pig in the face, motherfucker. That's a good one, isn't it? Shoot him! He's got a gun!
The eyes, motherfucker.
The eyes, motherfucker.
Ah, he did a swing. Motherfucker. Fucking hell.
Help.
I'll just run into him, whatever. Now you see, look, they don't come fully through. They stay grey. I thought was the case. That one that you were fucking about with, like, it was through. That's why you didn't have an option, it was there already.
Right.
I knew it wasn't fucking going mental.
Okay. Fucking creaky McCreak behind
creaky,
me.
Creaky, creaky, creaky.
I am helping. Give me a flag to wave. I will fly the flag for racism.
No, George Washington, you've already got 2 flags in your bumhole.
I want more.
More flags in the bum, please. There we go. Up there. That sounds good.
Carrying on. We're finished. Back up to where I came from.
Yeah, then down the other one, I guess.
Motherfucker.
Can't, oh, wait. Oh, it's over there.
That way, then.
Yeah, and then in there. Right? That makes sense?
Yeah, sure. Where are all the people
at? Yeah, because there's people. With fire and shit.
Motherfucker. Mother Hubbard. I see him.
Right. Thank you. Getting shot at, but fine. Do you have any needs?
No.
Are there any needs in this at all?
I don't think so. I'm struggling to recall. No crossbow. If in doubt, crows.
If in doubt, squirrel.
Name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction.
Booker. I think the introduction's
there's
long
a moment
past.
When we're not being shot at. Kabang if you're interested, bong. I spotted some supplies what? Over there.
I said kabang bong.
Oh! I didn't know what you said, to be honest. So I just let you say it.
Well, you know, words are there to be said. Should you want to say the words?
Yes.
Sometimes you do and sometimes you don't, but either way, words.
Well, there's no disputing that.
Exactly. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Words.
With words. Have I used this already? I think I have, but I'm going to use it again because I'm not sure. I have.
Make the odds anyway, we probably already missed some. It is really quite surprising how fast this entire city can fucking go to shit, isn't it?
What is a life compared to a fake?
Oh, more color. Oh, God.
Quickly, run around the circle. You're not doing it.
No!
You could have run around the circle. No, you've got to
probably do that.
You can do that as well. Well, that's his head.
That's his. Oh, it's still going, though. He turned around, the cheeky bastard. Oh yeah, he gets to pick up his gun, don't he?
Oh yeah.
Crank gun. For crank people. Sounds like a stupid idea, picking that gun.
Well, yeah, it is, because it doesn't last long. It takes ages to
run. Pepper pot. He's in the toilet, he said flush him out. What are you guys doing in a toilet?
Passionate.
Are they all gone?
Loving. Toilet men.
Passionate, loving toilet men.
Yep.
More toilet men? Damn shame. I mean good.
More money. Take it.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
I pressed the wrong button at the right time. There's always a right time to do a wrong thing, Jay.
There
Let's
is.
Remember that.
Never forget.
That we're all the same race. Apt.
Indeed.
CTM bringing racial harmony to BioShock Infinite. Who'd have thought? Is this the way?
Probably. Well, it looks like it.
Let's do it then. Back to the start of the game.
I don't think I understand how you do what you do.
Let's go and nail that guy in the face with a baseball.
Sounds fucking
when I was
awesome.
Younger, I didn't just open the ones I found.
Whoosh!
I could go wherever I wanted. I just wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know.
No, DeWitt.
My family?
How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read?
Come on, keep up.
I tried to figure it out.
Where do we need to be? Yeah. Where do we need to be? Do we need an ice cream? Is it here?
That fucking last.
The gondola's coming.
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs,
fucking bullshitting, dickhead. Cracking on.
Comstock.
Father.
Killer of women.
Prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving, and there's not you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Surprise, motherfucker. Eventually, motherfucker. No, well,
all in good time, motherfucker.
Whatever that icon now, is, motherfucker. Great, what is it? What wants to do? What?
Oh, they're on the bloody things, aren't they? Wow, my ear is in pain.
He's a loud bang bang.
Milksop, how dare you?
Stop it, Milksop. Soggy and terrible.
Like my shooting.
Dead.
What's he doing?
Well,
oh. Take it.
Yes. Yes.
Hooker,
fucking
catch.
Zooming weapon button. You got shit.
Bitch.
He says throwing himself 30 foot off a floating boat.
When did he show up?
Patriot?
Yeah.
I did him straight away.
Didn't talk about at all.
I'm sure you were saying whatever that is, motherfucker, as I was doing it.
Ah, fair enough.
I assume you were talking about icon.
Yes, the icon.
It matters not. Nearly there.
Get back here.
Yeah, this is what I wanted.
Please.
WT fuck is he? Still up there on this little party boat. Really?
Yes. Turn around.
Every now and
then. Watch out, rockets!
Ooh. Further off. And immediately back into the action. Oh, Jesus.
What's your gun?
Machine gun.
Rejoice!
No! Yeah, patience. smash-tastic.
Fuck the Patriot. Shoot, the con.
Well, that sounds like a decent round. Oh, there he is.
Ah. Alright, that's that one down.
Catch, Booker!
Much obliged!
Motherfucker! Quite a good one. Did it actually work?
More electricity! Ah! Time has finally come to say, see you next time.
Oh, what a twist!